G test. Very nice.
Definitely take that land.
Great success.
Yeah. One thing, guys, do not overdo the elevator. I know that's pretty remedial, but it's really hard not to. The second flight, I adjusted the elevator throw to dual rates of 95%, and I upped the expo to 40. I think that helped me there. I still need to work on that. This thing is big and heavy. It flies great. But it's definitely big and heavy, and flight times are relatively short, but it is awesome, guys. Look at this air brake right here. Look at that. Little squeaky, but that is flipping awesome. It's got incredible lights all over it. I really like it. So let's do a quick battery test, see what that was. Plug it for a true reading. . 21%, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe. And GB and John VHRC out.